corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord which snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile. December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it instead of my old shit. First shot, Roger, tuning the Fender guitar he hasn't played in a year.
This won't tune.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half a year of withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Saved.
We screen, zoom in on the answering machine.
That was a very loud beep. I don't even know if this is working. Mark, Mark, are you there? Are you screening your calls? It's Mom. Just wanted to call and say we love you and we'll miss you tomorrow. Cindy and the kids are here. Send their love. Oh, I hope you like the hot plate. Just don't leave it on, dear, when you leave the house. Oh, and Mark, we're sorry to hear that Maureen dumped you. I say, say, lovey. So let her be a lesbian. There are other fishes in the sea. Love, Mom.
Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Yes.
We scream.
Chestnuts roasting.
Collins!
I'm downstairs.
Hey!
Roger picked up the phone.
No, it's me.
Throw down the key.
A wild night is now preordained.
Oh. I may be detained.
What does he mean? What do you mean detained?
Oh, oh, oh!
Penny!
Shit! Dudes, I'm on my way!
Paid! Fuck!
I need the rent!
What rent?
This past year's rent, which I let slide.
Let slide? You said we were golden.
When you bought the building.
When we were roommates.
Remember? You lived here. How could I forget? You, me, Collins, and Maureen. How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know. Still our production manager.
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month, I was dumped.
She's in love! You got a new man?
Well, no.
What's his name?
Joanna.
Oh. Rent, my amigos, is due, or I will have to evict you. Be there in a few.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay?
So let's get a band-aid for your knee, I'll change. There's a life support meeting at 9:30. Yes, this body provides a comfortable home for the acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
As does my helpful can walk fine.
I'll grab you a coat, get a bite, and make it night. I'm flush.
But my friends are waiting.
You're cute when you blush. The more the merry, ho, ho, ho. And I do not take. No.
Where are you going?
Maureen calls.
You're such a sucker.
I don't suppose you'd like to come see your show on the lot tonight? Or come to dinner?
Zoom in on my empty wallet.
Touché. Take your ACT. Close on Roger. His girlfriend April left a note saying we've got AIDS before slitting her wrists in the bathroom. Change your mind? I'll check up on you later. You have to get out of the house.
I'm writing one great song before I... One song, glory. One song before I go. Glory. One song to leave behind. Find one song, one last refrain. Glory from the pretty boy front man who wasted opportunity. One song, he had the world at his feet. Glory from the eyes of a young girl. A young girl. Fight glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another.
Would you forget that?
I know you, you're shivering.
It's nothing, they turned up my heat, and I'm just a little weak on my feet. Would you light my candle? What are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight. You look familiar. Can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the room stopped spinning anyway. But
nothing, your smile reminded me of.
I always remind people of. Who is she?
She died.
Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you like my candle?
I figured. Oh well. Good night. It blew out again.
No, I think that I dropped my stash.
I know I've seen you out and about when I used to go out. Your candle's out.
A million, I had it when I walked in the door. It was pure. On the floor? They say that I had the best ass. Better for the tea tree. Is it true?
What?
You're staring again.
No, I mean, you do. Have a nice, I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go to the Cat Scratch Club? That's where I work. I did.
Yes, they used to tie you up.
It's a living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
So we can light the candle.
Leave a message, and don't forget Over the Moon, my performance protesting the eviction of the homeless and artists from the 11th Street lot between lots A and B at midnight. Don't forget, party at Laugh Cafe to follow.
Who else, when we're off? I tried you at the office and they said you were stage managing or something.
Remind her that those unwed mothers in Harlem need her legal help too.
Call Daisy for our itinerary or Alfred at Pound Ridge or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings.
Oh yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearing begins on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away and she's already nervous.
I am not.
And for mommy's sake, kitten, no Doug Martin. This time, and wear a dress. Ho and kitten, have a merry
and a prayer.
Enter Tom Collins, computer genius teacher, vagabond anarchist who ran naked through the Parthenon.
Bustelo, Marlboro, banana by the bunch. A box of Captain Crunch
would taste so good.
And Fireball,
look at Santa Claus.
Hold your applause.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, after 7 months?
Sorry, this boy can use some Stubbly.
Oh, holy night. You struck gold at MIT.
They expelled me for my theory on actual reality, which I'll soon impart to the couch potatoes at New York University. Still haven't left the house?
I was waiting for you, don't you know?
Ah, well, tonight's a night. Come to the Live Cafe at the Morphine Show.
No, whoa!
Gentlemen, I've been a factor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe. A new member of the Alphabet City Avant-Garde. Angel Dumont!
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
You should hear her beat.
You heard this on the street. It was my lucky day today on Avenue A. When a lady in a limousine drove my way, she said, darling, be a dear. I haven't slept in a year. I need your help to make my neighbor's yappy dog disappear. This hockey talk, every talk, just won't shut up. I believe if you play nonstop, that pup will breathe its very last high-strung breath. I'm certain that cur will bark itself to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agreed on a fee, $1,000 guaranteed tax-free, and a bonus if I trimmed her tree. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? For sure as I am here, that dog is now in doggy hell. After an hour, Evita, in all her glory, on the window ledge of that 23rd story, like Thelma and Louise did when they got the blues, swung over to the courtyard of the Gracie Mutes. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. On the street where I met my sweet, where he was moaning and groaning on the cold concrete. The nurse took him home for some mercurochrome, and I dressed his wounds and got him back on his feet. Sing it today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. I said today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow. Oh,
joy to the world.
Hey, you bum. Yeah, you. Move over. Get your ass off that Range Rover.
But no, it's that attitude is exactly why Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up, Benjamin Coffin III, our ex-roommate who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grays and bought the building from his father-in-law in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space. Not my attitude.
What happened to Benny? What happened to his
his heart and the ideals he once pursued.
Any owner of that lot next door has the right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
No rent, you're wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way. You won't have to pay. Next door, the home of cyber art, you see. And now that the block is rezoned, our dreams can become a reality. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys.
A state-of-the-art, digital, virtual, interactive studio.
I'll forgo your rent.
And on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Maureen to cancel her protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I handle this quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire 10 city and watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
You want to produce films and write songs? You need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you poo-poo it. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. You'll see the beauty of a studio that lets us do our work and it paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keeps open our shop. Just stop the protest and you'll have it made. You'll see,
or your pack.
That boy could use some Prozac.
Or heavy drugs.
Or group hugs.
Which reminds me, we have a detour to make tonight. Anyone who wants can come along.
Life supports a group of people helping with life. We don't have to stay very long.
First, I've got a protest to say.
Roger, I'm not much company, you'll find.
But hey, he'll catch up later. He just has other things on his mind. You'll see, boys. We'll see, boys.
So into the abyss, the lot where a small stage is partially set up.
Line in. I went to Harvard for this.
Close on Mark's nosedive.
Line out.
Will he get out of here alive?
Mark?
Hi.
I told her not to call you.
That's Maureen. But can I help since I'm here?
I've hired an engineer.
Great. So nice to have met you.
Wait, she's 3 hours late.
The samples got delayed, but the cable.
There's another way.
Say something, anything. Test 1, 2, 3.
Anything but that.
This is weird.
It's weird.
Very weird.
Weird.
I'm so bad that I don't know what to do. Fighting with microphones, freezing down to my bones, and to top it all off, I'm with you.
Feel like going insane, got a fire in your brain, and you're thinking of drinking gasoline.
As a matter of fact,
honey, I know this act, it's called the Tango. The Tango Boring. It's a dark disability. As she keeps you dangling, your body, your heart is letting
go.
And you toss and you turn, cause her cold eyes can burn me. And you yearn and you churn and be brown.
I think I know what you mean. The Tango Boring.
Has she ever pouted her lips and called you Pookie? Have you ever doubted a kiss or two?
This is spooky. Did you swoon when she walked through the door?
Every time, so be cautious.
Did she moon over other boys? I'm getting nauseous.
Hmm.
did you learn how to tango?
With the French bastard's daughter in her dorm room at his quarters. And you?
With Nanette Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter at the Scarsdale Jewish Community Center. It's hard to do this backwards.
You should try it in heels. She cheated.
She cheated.
Lori cheated. I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side with all of your might.
I'd fall for her still anyhow.
When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip on romance takes you far. So you think might as well
dance a tango to help.
At least I'll have tangoed out. Tango boring. Gotta dance till your diva is through. You pretend to believe her, cause in the end you can leave her. But the end it will come, still you have to play dumb till your glove and you bomb and turn blue. Why do we love when she's mean?
And she can be so obscene.
Try the mic.
My Maureen.
Patched.
Thanks.
You know, I feel great now.
I feel lousy. Hi, honey. Pookie. You never called me Pookie before. Forget it. We're patched.
The Tango Maureen. Steve.
Gordon.
Allie.
Pam. Sue.
Hi, I'm Angel.
Tom. Collins.
I'm Paul. Let's begin.
There's only us. There's only this.
Sorry, excuse me, oops.
And you are.
Oh, I'm not, I'm just here to, I don't have, I'm here with Mark, Mark, I'm Mark. Oh, this is quite an operation.
Sit down, Mark, and we'll continue this affirmation.
Forget regrets, or life is yours to miss.
Excuse me, Paul, I'm having a problem with this credo. My T-cells are low, I regret that news, okay?
Okay, but how do you feel today?
What do you mean?
How do you feel today?
Okay.
Is that all?
Best I felt all year.
Then why choose fear?
I'm a New Yorker. Fear's my life. Look, I find some of what you teach suspect, because I'm used to relying on intellect. But I try to open up to what I don't know, because reason says I should have died 3 years ago.
Thank you.
better go now, the fire's out anyway. Take your powder, take your candle, your sweet whisper I just can't handle. Well, take your hair in the moonlight, your brown eyes, goodbye, good night. I should tell you, I should tell you, I should tell you, I should. No, another time, another place, our temperature would climb. It'd be a long embrace, it'd be another dance, it'd be another break. Looking for romance, come back another day.
The heart may freeze, or it can burn. The pain will ease if I can learn. There is no future, there is no past. I live this moment as my last.
If I'm off track, but if you're so wise, then tell me, why do you need a snack? Take your needle, take your fancy prayer. Don't forget to get the fluoride out of your hair. Long before you matter, a little my heart. But the fire's dead, ain't never ever gonna start. Another time, another place, our thirds would only rhyme. We'd be in outer space, we'd do another song. Another week, you wanna prove me wrong? Come back another day.
My dignity, will someone care? Will I wake tomorrow from this nightmare?
spells are ringing out of town. Santa Fe.
Honest living, man. Feliz Navidad!
Merry Christmas, officers.
Smile for Ted Koppel, Officer Martin.
And a Merry Christmas to your family.
Right.
The fuck do you think you are? I don't need no goddamn help from some bleeding heart cameraman. My life's not for you to make a name for yourself on.
Easy sugar, easy. He was just trying
to use me to kill his guilt. It's not that kind of movie, honey. Let's go. This lot is full of motherfucking artists.
Hey, artist, you got a doll? I thought not.
New York City?
Yeah.
Center of the universe.
Sing it, girl.
Times are shitty, but I'm pretty sure they couldn't get worse.
I hear you.
It's a comfort to know when you're singing the hit the road blues that anywhere else you could possibly go out to New York would be a pleasure cruise.
Now you're talking. Well, I'm thwarted by a metaphysic puzzle. And I'm sick of reading papers, that I know. And I'm shouting in my sleep, I need a muzzle. All this misery pays no salary, so let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice. Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and leave this to the roaches and mice. Oh, oh,
you teach.
I teach computer age philosophy. But my students would rather watch TV.
America.
America. You're a sensitive last beat. Brush the sauce onto the meat. You can make the menu sparkle with rhyme. You can drum a dental drama. And I can see the guests as they come. Chatting not about high tech but wine. Let's go.
I'll try to get Roger to go.
alone at last.
He'll be back, I guarantee.
I've been hearing violins all night.
Anything to do with me? Are we a thing?
Darling, we're everything.
Live in my house, I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover you.
I'll be your attendant. Don't have much badness to stay at your feet. But sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you. I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it. At least you are my love. Online, be my love. At least you are my love.
Honest living, you'll be merry, I'll be merry.
Though merry ain't in my life.
Yes, I am calling you, obviously. I've just gotten here. I'm wondering where you are. I told you 10 minutes to be here. What do you think? Can I help you with something, Mark? Let's be mature. Of course, I'm not talking to you. I don't care about your excuses. I expect you in 10 minutes.
It's Christmas.
I do not deserve you, angel.
And the protest is on.
performance.
Last night I had a dream. I found myself in a desert called Cyberland. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow, Elsie. I asked if she had anything to drink. She said, I am forbidden to produce milk. In Cyberland, we only drink diet. She said, only thing to do is jump over the moon. They close everything real down like barns and troughs and perform in spaces and replace them all with lies and rules and virtual lies. But there is a way out.
Leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith,
leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith. I gotta get out of here! It's like I'm being tied to the hood of a yellow rental truck, packed in with fertilizer, half fuel, and pushed over a cliff by a suicidal Mickey Mouse. Jump over the moon. Only the thing faith, to do is jump faith, over the moon.
Faith.
And then a little bulldog entered. His name, we have learned, was Benny. And although he once had principles, he abandoned them to live as a lap dog to the wealthy daughter of the revolution. One, two, three, that's bull. Benny said, ever since the cat took up the fiddle, that cow's been jumpy. The dish and his spoon were evicted from the table and he loved. She's had trouble with her milk and her moon ever since. Maybe it's a female thing. Cause who'd want to leave Cyberland anyway? Worlds ain't so bad. The dish and his spoon were down in their lock. Come knocking on my doghouse door and I go, ch-ch. Not in my backyard, you tinsels. Go back to China.
Beady bomb.
The only way out is up, Elsie whispered. A leap of faith. Still thirsty? I'm parched. Well, have some milk. So I lowered myself beneath her swollen udder and sucked the sweetest milk I have ever tasted. Climb on board, she said. And as the harvest moon rose over Cyberland, we reared back and sprang into a gallop, leaping out of orbit. I awoke singing.
Leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith, leap of faith.
Only thing to do,
leap of faith.
Only thing to do is jump. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Only thing to do is jump over the moon. Audience, I need you to move with me. Thank you.
Thank you.
please no, not tonight, please no. Mr. Can't you go? Not tonight, can't have a scene.
What?
Go, please go. You hello, sir. I said no. Important customer.
What am I, just a blur?
You said all night, you're never by.
That's a lie, that's a lie. I had a tea the other day.
Well, you couldn't pay.
Oh, yeah.
Benjamin Coffin III? Here?
Oh, no.
Why I'm here?
The enemy of Avenue A will stay.
Oy vey.
What brings the mogul in his own mind to the Life Cafe?
I would like to propose a toast to Maureen's noble try. It went well.
Go to hell.
Was the yuppie scum stomped? Not counting the homeless, how many tickets weren't comped?
Why did Muffy
Allison
miss the show?
There was a death in the family, if you must know.
Who died?
Our Akita.
Evita.
Mimi. I'm surprised a bright and charming girl like you hangs out with these slackers who don't adhere to deals. They make fun, yet I am the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people piss on your stoop every night? Bohemia, bohemia is a fallacy in your head. This is Calcutta. Bohemia is dead.
Dearly beloved, we gather here to say our goodbye.
C-I-D-A-C-I.
On this night, when we celebrate the birth in that little town of Bethlehem, we raise our glass, you bet your la vie mo.
Going
against the grain, going inside,
going
mad.
Love
no attention, no pension, tomorrow in one dimension.
Love
starving for attention, hating convention, hating
convention.
Not to mention, of course, hating dear and dad.
Love
riding your bike midday past the three
months.
To fruits, no absolute,
not even
to choice, to the village boy,
not even
any passing fada, to being in us for once, instead of all of them,
not even
is the equipment in a pyramid,
is Maureen,
the mixer doesn't have the case, don't give me that face. Hey, mister, she's my sister.
So that's 5 miso soup, 4 seaweed salad, 3 soy burger dinner, 2 tofu duck platter, and 1 pasta with meatless balls.
Ew.
It tastes the same.
If you close your eyes.
And 13 orders of fries, is that it here?
Wine and beer.
2 handcrafted beers made in local breweries. 2 yoga, 2 yoga, 2 rice and beans and cheese. Two Maya Angelou, emotion, devotion, to causing a commotion, creation, vacation, mucho masturbation, compassion, to fashion, to passion, when it's him, to Santa, to Sondheim, anything to
Ginsburg, Dillon's, Cunningham, and Cage,
Ray Frost,
Langston Hughes,
to the to Buddha,
White Dorothy and Tony, over the rainbow, blow up and see.
Yeah. Let's
party.
sisters. We're close.
Brothers. Bisexuals, trisexuals, homo sapiens, carcinogens, hallucinogens, Pee-wee Herman, German white, Desmond, Tanker, Tucson, Antonio, Nidero, Lucci, Kurosawa, Romeo, Mariah, two entropy, the ecstasy, bomb, 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 the Sex Pistols, BBC, to no chain, never playing the same game.
Doesn't know about us.
There's nothing to know.
Don't you think that we should discuss?
It was 3 months ago.
He doesn't act like he's with you.
We're taking it slow.
Where is he now?
He's right. Where'd he go?
That's and right. Roger will attempt to write a very sweet provocative song. That doesn't remind us of me, said his waltz. Angel, come on, come on.
As it broadcasts the words,
actual reality, act up, please!
Excuse me, wrong. I get invited, then ignored all night long.
I've been trying, I'm not lying. No one's perfect, I've got begging.
My life's so short, babe. Time is for lying, looking for baggage that goes with mine.
I should tell you.
I got baggage too.
Should tell you baggage.
Wine and beer.
AZT break.
You.
Me. You.
Me. Me. I should tell you I'm disaster. I forget how to begin it.
Let's just make this part go faster. I have yet to be in it. I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell. I blew the candle out just to get back in.
I'd forgotten how to smile until your candle burnt my skin.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell.
Well, here we go. Something is here goes. Yes, so it's starting to. Who knows?
Who knows?
Who knows where? Who goes there?
Who knows? Here goes. Trusting desire starting to learn, walking through fire without a burn, clinging a shoulder only begins.
by next week, I want you to be
Pookie.
And you should see, they padlocked your building in a riot. And what happened, you be? Then he called the cops, that fuck. They don't know what they're doing. The cops are sweeping the lot, but no one's leaving, they're just sitting there mooing.
Continues. The Christmas tree goes up in flames. The snow dances. Oblivious, Mimi and Roger share a small, lovely kiss.
Viva la vida!
stand to the padlocked door. New Year's Rockin' Eve, break back into the building party.
How long till next year?
3.5 minutes.
I'm giving up my vices. I'm going back to school. Eviction or not, this week's been so hard. The longest I've got you, I know I'll be cool. I couldn't crack the love code, dear, since you made the lock of my heart explode. It's gonna be a happy new year. A happy new year.
Coast is clear. You're supposed to be working, that's for midnight. Where are they? There isn't much time.
Well, maybe they're dressing. I mean, what does one wear that's apropos for a party? That's also a crime.
Chips, anyone?
You can take the girl out of Hicksville, but you can't take the Hicksville out of the girl.
My client got you on TV. I deserve a royalty.
Be nice, you two are no god-awful champagne.
Do you mind if I do, Noah?
Molded by one padlock with a chain. A total dead end.
Just like my ex-girlfriend.
Shit, tell me something.
Honey, I know you're there. Please pick up the phone. Are you okay? Kiss your Doc Martin. Let me kiss your Doc Martin. Let me wish I would obey.
That might be okay. Down, girl. Heel. Stay.
I did a bit of research with my friends at Legal Aid.
Technically, you're squatters. There's hope, but just in case,
rope. We can hoist the line
to the fire escape
and tie off that bench.
I can't take them as chunks. Start hoisting, wench.
I think I should be laughing, yet I forget how to begin. I'm feeling something inside, yet I still can't decide if I should smile or make a wide open grin. Last week I wanted just to disappear. My life was dust, but now it just may be a happy new year. A happy new year.
Bond, James Bond.
And pussy galore in person.
Pussy, you came prepared.
I was a Boy Scout once, and a brownie, until some brat got scared.
Aha, money penny, my martini.
Will bad champagne do?
That's shaken, not stirred. Pussy the bolts.
Just say the word.
2 minutes left to execute our plan.
Where's everyone else?
Playing Spider-Man. Ironic close-up tight. On the phone machine's red light, once the boho boys are gone, the power mysteriously comes on.
It's the Wicked Witch of the West, your mother. Happy New Year's from Scarsdale. We're also proud that the riot footage made the nightly news. Even your father says Mazel Tov. Honey, call him. Love, Mom.
Mark Cohen, Lexi Darling from Buzz Line.
Oh, that show's so sleazy.
Your footage on the riots, a one featured segment, network deal time. I'm sending you a contract. Kerching, kerching. Marky, give us a call at 454-9077 or at home try 555-2771 or my cell phone at 347-400-2291 or my email at like.net or page me at.
I think we need an agent.
We?
Selling out.
But it's nice to dream.
Yeah, it's network TV and it's all thanks to me.
Somehow I think I smell the whiff of a scheme.
Me too.
We can plan another protest. This time you can cheer from the start. You'll direct, starring me.
5-4-3 of necessity. Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
I see that you beat me to the punch.
How did you know we'd be here?
I had a hunch.
You're not mad.
I'm here to end this war. It's a shame you went and destroyed the door.
Why all of a sudden the big about face?
The credit is yours. You made a good case.
Poor case.
Mimi came to see me and she had much to say.
That's not how you put it at all yesterday.
I couldn't stop thinking about the whole mess, Mark. You want to get this on film?
I guess.
I regret the unlucky circumstances of the past 7 days.
Circumstance? You padlocked our door.
And it's with great pleasure on behalf of Cyber Arts that I hand you this key.
Oh, go class.
I have no juice in my battery.
Reshow?
Oh, I see this is a photo opportunity.
The benevolent god ushers the poor artist back to the flat. Will you plan on taking down the bomb right from the lot too?
Anything but that.
Clearing the lot was a safety concern. We break ground this month, but you can't return.
That's why you're here with people you hate instead of with Muffin. Muffin's a snake.
I'd honestly rather be with you tonight than in Westport.
You're so sporty, soundlight.
Mimi said your ways are so seductive.
You came on to me.
To be so counterproductive.
What?
Why not tell him what you wore to my place?
What's on the way to
work? Like leather and lace. My desk was a mess. I think I'm still sore.
Hit the minute I told him my boy's in his home.
What does your boyfriend know who your last boyfriend was?
I hear what she does.
People, is this any way to start a new year? Have compassion. Benny just lost his cat.
My dog, but I appreciate that.
My cat had a fall and I went through hell.
It's like losing a... How do you know she fell?
Champagne?
Don't mind if I do. To dog!
No Benny to you!
Let's make a resolution.
I'll shake it up.
Let's always stay
friends.
Friendship is bigger than brotherly
depends. Depends on trust.
Depends on true devotion.
Depends on love.
Depends on
not denying emotion.
Perhaps.
It's gonna be a happy new year.
I guess.
It's gonna be a happy new year.
Right. It's gonna be a happy new year.
I'm sorry.
Come
in a minute. I'm fine, go.
Well, well, well. What have we here? It's gonna be a happy new year. There.
Day. Pan across the empty lot. Roger's down in Mimi's where he's been for almost 2 months now, although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new shanty town near the river or a suite at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top.
I said no. That is, if they're still speaking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, Cyber Arts and its corporate sponsor, Gray Communications, would like to mitigate the Christmas Eve riots. What is so difficult about that?
It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version.
You dressed as a groundhog to protest the ground breaking?
It's a metaphor.
It's less than brilliant.
You know what? That's it, Miss Ivy League.
What?
Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo. I let you direct. I didn't pierce my nipples because it grossed you out. And I didn't stay and dance at the Click Club that night because you wanted to go home.
You were flirting with the woman in rubber.
Is that what this is all about? There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break.
every single day I walk down the street and I hear people say, baby, so sweet. Ever since puberty, everybody stares at me. Boys, girls, I can't help it, baby. So be kind and don't lose your mind. Just remember that I'm yours.
Upstairs tonight.
Wait, I should tell you. I should.
Happy spring.
Without you, the seeds root, the flowers bloom, the children play, the stars gleam, the poets dream, the eagles. Without you, the earth turns, the sun burns, but I die without you, without
Baldwin and told him you said hi. Just kidding. Marky, we still need directors. You still need money. You know you need money. Pick up the phone. Don't be afraid of kerching, kerching. Marky, sell us your soul. Just kidding. We're waiting.
seats. Wet, 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 red heat. Hot, 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 sweat feet. Wet, 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 red heat.
Please don't stop, please, please don't stop, 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 stop.
Wet,
please, 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 please.
Hot,
hot, hot, hot, sweat, sweet. Wet, wet, wet. Red heat, sticky, lick, trick,
tick, tick, fire, fire,
burn, burn,
yes, no, latex, rubber, rubber, fire, latex, rubber, rubber, rubber.
I think I missed. Don't get pissed.
It was bad for me. Was it bad for you?
It's over. It's over.
It's over.
It's over.
It's over. Angel was one of my closest friends. It's only right that it's Halloween. It was her favorite holiday. I knew we hit it off the moment we met, that skinhead was bothering her. She said she was more of a man than he'll ever be and more of a woman than he'll ever get.
And then there was a time he walked up to a group of tourists and they were scared because A, they were obviously lost, and B, probably had never seen a drag queen before in their lives, and he, or she, just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City. She let them take a picture with her, and she said she helped him find the circle line.
So much more original than any of us. You'd find an old tablecloth on the street and make a dress. Before you know it, next year, they'd be mass-producing them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends. But it was us, baby, who were the lucky ones.
My house, I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover. Sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you. Oh, I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love, but I know you can rent it a new.
Something as true as
Mark Cohen, is Alexi there? No, no need to bother her. Just let her know I'm running late for my appointment. I'm at my friend's. Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did we get here? How the hell pan left? Close on the steeple of the church. How did I get here? How about the hell? Christmas, Christmas Eve of last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? How could a morning this mild be so raw? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory? When single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close-up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. That's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Collins choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? Why did Maureen Decremen break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean that it's the end? Time alone.
It's true you sold your guitar, but a car.
It's true. I'm leaving now for Santa Fe. It's true you're with this yuppie scum. You said you'd never speak to him again.
Not now.
Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all?
Yes.
Who said that you should stick your nose in others?
Who said it's all to you?
We used to have them fight each night. She never admitted I existed. He was the same way. He was always run away. Hit the road, don't commit the bullshit.
Me.
She's in denial.
I can't believe this family must die. Angel helped us believe in love. I can't believe you disagree.
I can't believe this is
nothing, Fuki. You said ow.
You bit my tongue.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. It's bleeding.
No, it isn't.
I think I should know.
Let me...
You don't
mind me. Thomas B. Collins.
coming.
I hear there are great restaurants out west.
Some of the best. How could she?
How could you let her go?
We just don't know.
How could we lose Angel? Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, me.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know, what to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb. When that's how you thrive, you pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
Poor baby.
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more! Oh no, I gotta go.
Hey! For someone who's always been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who longs for a community of his own, who's with his camera, alone. I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard
every word. You don't want baggage without lifetime guarantees. You don't want to watch me die. I just came to say goodbye, love.
Tell you, you just pay for the funeral of the person who killed your dog.
I know. I always hated that dog. Now let's pay him off and then get drunk.
I can't. I have a meeting.
Punk. Let's go.
Hi, Mark Cohen here for Buzzline. Back to you, Alexi. Coming up next, vampire welfare queens who are compulsive bowlers. Oh my God, what am I doing? Don't breathe too deep. Don't think all day. Dive into work. Drive the other way. That drip
love hurts, that pint of shame. The songwriter cannot hear.
Yet I see me everywhere.
Angel's voice is in my ear.
Just tighten those shoulders.
Just clench your jaw till you frown.
Just don't let go.
You may drown.
You're living in America at the end of the millennium. Living in America, where it's like the twilight zone. Now I know, living in America, at the end of the millennium. You're what you own. So I own, not an ocean. I escape and gate contents. I don't own emotion. I rent.
What was it about?
What was it about? Connection in an isolated age.
Who wants the shadows?
Song,
Alexi,
my song, glory.
I'm quit
dying in America at the end of the millennium. We're dying in America to come into our own. And when you're dying in America at the end of the millennium.
This is your mother. Roger, honey, I don't get these postcards. Moving to Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you?
Mimi,
Roger,
Tiga.
Where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you?
Christmas bells are ringing, Christmas bells are ringing, how time flies.
Okay.
When compassion dies.
I'll just be like I was in the bathroom.
No stockings, no candy canes, no gingerbread, no safety net, no loose change, no change, no.
Santa Claus is coming.
Cause Santa Claus ain't coming. No room at the Holiday Inn again. Well, maybe next year or when.
December 24th, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we had time to see. Turn the projector on. First shot Roger with a Fender guitar. He just got out of hock when he sold the car that took him away and back. I found my song, found his song, if he can just find Mimi.
I tried. You know I tried.
Fade in on Mark, who's still in the dark, but he's got great footage, which he's cut together
to screen tonight.
In honor of Benny's wife,
Muffin!
Allison, pulling Benny out of the East Village location.
Then again, maybe we won't screen tonight.
I wonder how Allison found out about Mimi.
Maybe a little bird told her.
Or an angel. I had a little hunch that you could use a little flow.
Tutoring again.
Negative.
Back at NYU?
No, no, no. I rewired the ATM at the Food Emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
The code!
Though Robin Hooding isn't the solution, the powers that be must be undermined where they dwell. In a small, exclusive, gourmet institution, where we overcharge the wealthy clientele. Let's open up a restaurant with a private.
Some heat.
I'm shivering.
Wood and something to eat.
I'm afraid she needs more than heat.
I heard that Khan's a call for a doctor, honey. Don't waste your money on
911. I'm on hold.
Cold, cold. Would you let my candle?
Yes. Oh, God, find a candle.
I should tell you, Benny wasn't any.
Shh. I know. I should tell you why I left. It wasn't 'cause I didn't.
I should tell you. I should tell you I love you.
Who do you think you are? Leaving me alone with my guitar. Hold on, there's something you should hear. It isn't much, but it took all year. Your eyes. as we said our goodbyes. Can't get them out of my mind, and I find I can't hide from your eyes. The ones that took me by surprise, the ones that came into my life. Where there's moonlight, I see your eyes. How'd I let you slip away when I'm longing so to hold you? Now I die for one more day, 'cause there's something I should have told you. Yes, there's something I should have told you. When I looked into your eyes, why does distance make us wise? You are the song all along, and before the song dies, I should tell you, I should tell you, I have always loved you. You can see it in my eyes. Mimi,
heading toward a warm white light.
Oh my God.
And I swear, Angel was there. And she looked good. And she said, turn around, girlfriend, and listen to that boy's song.
She's drenched.
Her fever's breaking.
There is no future. There is no past.
Thank God this moment's not